When you're done, you click Add New at the bottom of the screen.